The Blank Canvas Project was born out of our Emotions Project, which took 12 years to make. 18 years on now, the project is a huge project that is delivered right across the city region. Its main project aims is to create a safe space using creativity to engage and inspire. Within the project, there is 12 sub-projects that look more in depth at the issues and situations that young people and adults want to address. As well as this in the project, there is a full wraparound support service called iCare, which has a team of professionals from social workers, key workers, therapists and pastoral support, as well as much, much more, providing a safe space for anyone to drop in for a conversation or much more needed support. The project finishes each year with a production at a well-known theatre, and like the title, the show starts with a blank canvas on the screen, and then the screen is digitally painted over a two-hour process to represent each and every person who has been part of that journey. It was important for us to reach right across the city region, not just here in St Helens, and the message was hashtag Hands Across the Mersey, where we were joining all the boroughs of the city region together through creativity, art and much more. The project locally in St Helens is delivered out of three iconic buildings. Our first building, known as the Art Centre on Barrow Street. Our second building is the Resource Centre, which is the glue and the heart of the project, based in the former Tyra's building, where all of the services are under one roof to provide the best service to the young people and adults who access our project. And finally, the Citadel Theatre, where all of the creativity comes to life. Wrapped around this is a team of independent professional and business owners and representatives of the community known as our advisory board. Finally, with all of the great work that happens within the city region, it was important for us to pull all of that great work together. So we created a group called The Collectives, who each month come together to share what is happening within their workplace, within their local community, and how collaborative work can happen.
Some of us have suffered ourselves, and we want to make a change.